Namaste students, today we will discuss about the concept of interface versus implementation and what is the difference between interface and implementation. So let us see that what is interface. An interface is a set of action that an object can do. So the interface just defines what an object can do, but it does not actually do it. Next, what is implementation? Implementation carries out the instructions defined in the interface. So here, what do you mean by instructions? Instructions means the operations declared in the interface. Here, interface defines what an object can do, but it does not actually do it. Interface cannot do anything. Actually, implementation is doing all the things, but we cannot see it. We can see this object, we cannot see this implementation. And operations behind the object. So interface defines an object's visibility. So an interface defines an object's visibility to the outside world. So here the object can be visible by others, can be seen, that is, which means the object can be seen by the outside world, so it can also see the object. So next, in object oriented programs, which one is the interface? Classes or the interface. And how the object is processed and executed is the implementation. This is about interfaces versus implementation. Coming to the next topic, characteristics of interface. So here, the class template specifies the interfaces to enable an object to be created and operated properly. Here, why class template specify the interface? For what purpose? The class template specify the interface to check whether the object is working properly or not. Next point, an object's attributes and behavior is controlled by sending functions to the object. Here, attributes and behavior. What do you mean by attributes and behavior? Attributes and behavior means what we called this attribute as data member, properties and states, etc. We can call this behavior. Tasks, member functions. So, attributes are the physical parts of the object. Let us take one example. So, here, We can take the example person. So this person having attributes such as what? Eyes, ears, mouth, hands. So these are the attributes. This person having attributes such as what? Eyes, ears, mouth, hands. And what is behavior? Behavior means task that is performed by the object. So task means what? The person task walk, talk, eat, and so on. These are the tasks that will performed by the person. So here, an object's attributes and behavior is controlled by sending functions to the object. So this is the characteristics of interface. So now, let me tell you some real-time example for interfaces versus implementation. Let us see that.